Tonight's win or loss?
Well, it was a great win for us and good to get back on the winning side, especially in the SEC. Got a chance to play a lot of players, some that Nia and Jasmine Phillips, who had gotten a lot of playing time. So I thought we did some good things with them there, and we just got to build on it. Get ready for Missouri on Sunday.
What did you decide on for me going to starting lineup instead of Jasmine to fill this golf spot? How did it work out?
Well, that's a great question. I think Jasmine was a little bit more comfortable with she likes to come off the bench, and she and I talked about it. And I talked to Kamiko as well and just came to the conclusion that it'd be good to get Kamiko to start. She has had experience, and Jasmine she likes to sit and watch and see how the game progresses and then come in, so we went with it with Kamiko.
Kamiko went 13-10, 6-6. You pretty happy with the decision to start?
It was a great game. It's one of her best games since she's been here, and that's our expectation for her. Six steals was huge, and then her assists and rebounding, she was at the point a lot. So, she needs to put those numbers up every night for us to maintain and be consistent.
Do you think now, once Guardy gets 100%, would that be your combination while Izzy's out, that you have Guardy and Graves inside?
Absolutely, yeah. We've got to play. Sierra was playing a little bit of the four. Sierra, with one hand, she had five rebounds. So, as she's not going to make up for Izzy's presence on the defensive end and her power around the basket. Sierra's really creative on half score and is a great passer. So, we need to play her at the four and get her some minutes.
Holly, could you tell just how Sierra's been just chomping at the bit to get back out on the court?
Well, she loves the game, and she got her playing, working on her game on New Year's Eve. So, yeah, she's been dying to get back in, and she has been chomping at the bit. And we've kind of, she's done conditioning and stayed in great shape. And Jenny wanted us, our trainer wanted us to play her limited then. So I just wanted her to get out there. I just told her to be careful with her hand. I just wanted her to get back and get into the rhythm and the flow, because she's going to have to play big for us.
Holly, what's the most important stat for Williams when you look at all that she did? Going forward, is it the boards? Is it the assists?
Well, me, I think it's her. I think it's steals for her. Okay. She has a great presence on the defensive end, and she can be one of our best defensive players. And so I'm happy for her with 13 rebounds. Dan, I don't know, like, everything, six assists. I mean, she just had a complete game. And when she played, let me back up. Probably her playing 32 minutes was a huge stat. her maintaining and her conditioning. And so I think her playing 32 minutes is huge for us.
Like, you have to do more situational coaching now with Izzy out. So when you work Nia more in with her, maybe shot blocking, defense, learning.
John, we're going to have to be real strategic. I'm going to have to be real strategic in what defense we play. I don't think we can play the style that we want to play for 40 minutes. We're going to have to throw in some zone, press a little bit. And I'm going to have to, today I used some timeouts just to get us some rest, and that's what I'm going to have to do, to figure out where I can get timeouts in and still have some at the end of the game. I think it's strategic for me to get our players to play the level we want to play, but find them some way to get a little rest. So we're going to have to mix it up most definitely.
Holly, the last time you played ahead of this morning launch and so flat in the next game, you didn't do that in this game. Is that a maturing point for this team right now?
Absolutely. We talked about it. We addressed that after. Obviously, disappointed with the Notre Dame game, but we really wanted them to focus in on it's. The SEC is the most important thing right now, and Mississippi State was the most important win for us, and how we play, and how we were going to come out, and how we were going to bounce back from a loss. So I thought for the most part we played solid. We had playing people in and out and putting some people who hadn't played at times. We tried to play zone, and our zone wasn't very good, but we'll go back and work on that. But I was overall very, very pleased with our effort. And, I mean, just got the win. And I think Taylor Spade played a great game. So we just got to keep building on what we're doing.
Is there any chance, Holly, that Izzy won't be back this year? Or do you feel pretty confident in something?
You know, John, I honestly don't. I hope she is back. But I think until they go and figure out what's going on with her knee, I don't know. I guess it's 50-50. That's me guessing. But I'd love to have her back. I'd love to have her. But not at the expense that it's going to hurt her down the road and to her future. So we just have to, it's kind of a waiting game right now.
You also had a huge halftime lead, but you didn't start a slow second half. You came right out the gate, and they'd be happy to see that too.
Well, we really emphasize not playing the scoreboard. We've got to get better, and I talked about us in Notre Dame having laws, and we just can't. We've got to make sure we maintain our intensity, how we're playing, and just continue. Whatever the score is, we're behind, we're ahead. We got to keep getting better and focusing on us. And so when we focus on us and understand the importance of how hard we're playing, the game takes care of itself.
All right, Coach, thank you.
All right, thank you all.